friends, let's create a beautiful artwork just using your thumb. Dip your thumb in the color and make an impression on the paper. Let's paint an elephant. We will start with the eyes, then ears, a long beautiful trunk, and finally the tusk. Great! Our elephant is ready.